the royal wedding, you're all invited. Unless you are one of the lucky members of the public to secure a personal invitation to Windsor Castle today, the chances are that you'll be watching Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's wedding on the box. And with more than 3 billion viewers worldwide set to tune in to enjoy the pomp and ceremony, TV channels are pulling out all the stops. Live commentary will be delivered from the castle lawns on BBC One, ITV and Sky hours in advance, while the 12 PM service at St George's Chapel, conducted by the Dean of Windsor, will also be shown in its entirety. After the couple have taken their vows, officiated by the Archbishop of Canterbury, Justin Welby, there will be footage of the newlyweds' carriage procession around Windsor, where thousands of people are expected to turn out for the event. Heading up ITV's offering is veteran TV presenter Philip Schofield, alongside ITV News at 10's Julie Etchingham, who both hosted the coverage of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's big day back in 2011. Anchored live from a specially constructed studio on the Long Walk in Windsor, Harry and Meghan, the royal wedding will be on air from 9:25 AM until 3 PM, with Julie and Philip joined by a range of guests including those who know the couple, and friends of the royal family. "I'm so happy to be back with Julie, my royal wedding partner. We don't get to work together very often," says Philip, adding, "Put your hat on, we're going to have a party." Julie and Philip will be supported by a host of roving reporters, including James Mates, leading live commentary of the service from inside St George's Chapel, and Mary Nightingale, positioned at Windsor Castle, where she'll be spotting and interviewing guests as they arrive. Over on the BBC, hardcore royalists can tune in from the crack of dawn, with BBC Breakfast broadcasting a special show live from Windsor from 6 AM. Carol Kirkwood is giving the all-important weather forecast for the day, while Naga Munchetti and Charlie State will build up to the big event with special reports and features. The royal wedding, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, then kicks off on BBC One at 9 AM until 2 PM, with the broadcast showing on the BBC News Channel and streamed live on BBC iPlayer, too. Later in the evening, the royal wedding, highlights of the day, rounds up all the best bits at 7 PM on BBC Two. Like ITV, a raft of familiar faces will front the coverage, including Kirsty Young and Dermot O'Leary, who will be based by the moat outside Windsor Castle, and Hugh Edwards, on the roof of the guard room within the walls of Windsor Castle. Elsewhere, Tina Daly, Alex Jones, Oradubu and Anita Rani will chatter wedding guests. Rounding out the TV offerings is Sky, which has a special program, from 9 AM to 3 PM on Sky News and Sky One, coming from a studio on the Long Walk, fronted by Kay Burley. Finally, football-loving royalists can rest easy today as Harry and Meghan's nuptials will not clash with the FA Cup final at 5:15 PM on BBC One. So don your hat, hang the bunting and settle in for a TV marathon.